Here with Akron Women Soccer Coach Chris Pfau. Coach, can you talk about tomorrow's game with Eastern Illinois?
Yeah, we're excited to be back home. We've been on the road for a little bit. Had a great weekend down in South Florida. Played very competitive against a very good team. And got a good result against FAU. But again, it's good just to be back home and play a tough opponent. It's going to really challenge us and test us mentally and physically on Saturday. It's a good game, the last game of not having a conference to get ready for Central Michigan next weekend. So we're excited. It's going to be a great weekend. Men's tournament's going on Friday, Sunday, and we play in between. So hopefully we'll have a good crowd.
All right, thanks, Coach.
Thank you.